Let me explain. Toyota needed a turbo inline six. They didn't have one. BMW did. And they didn't want to spend a ton of money on research and development when BMW already made the B58, which is just a fantastic engine. It's actually really not a bad thing that they decided to collaborate on this car together. It's a great car. People are just mad because it's not a pure Toyota, which I can understand if you're a purist, but that's not fun.